Keith. She's coming after Jillian Hoffman, scored a 9.025. So this is a bit of a gut check for Utah. They had the lead coming into this rotation, and they need a solid performance from O'Keefe and Solaski to get a good team score in this third rotation.
Just a little bit of a scoot back on the landing out of that pike double. Really nice, high up on her toes there.
He's the two-time national junior Olympic champion, three-time member of the U.S. national team.
Shows off beautiful lines in these leaps, perfectly straight legs, pointed toes.
Hit 21 for 20 routines in college. Tom Barton said that she's had a good transition from the elite career to the college career, but she wasn't exactly used to getting up for a meet every single weekend. It's quite a bit different than club gymnastics, isn't it?
Absolutely, big wake-up call. Oh. Little short of rotation, but she did stick it.
She did not move.
Did not move. She was a little bit leaning back. And so the judges are sitting in a place where